I became a new creature in Christ Jesus. I have a great high priest at the very throne of God. In the person of Jesus Christ, his only begotten Son. And everything that you and I receive today must come through Jesus. Adore him, softly begin at choir, hallelujah. Great oratorium, adore him and worship. Alleluia. John in the book of Revelation said, and I heard the voices of the redeemed of all ages as they worshiped him. Our very life to be so careful to give you all the praise and all the honor and all the glory for everything that the Holy Spirit does in this place of worship today. That's one thing you'll not share with any human being. You'll not share the glory. You'll not share the praise. And before the visible and the invisible, we vow to give you the glory for the marvelous manifestation, the supernatural manifestation of our God. Not one person, I pray, shall leave this place of worship this Saturday afternoon the same person they were when they entered. It's a simple prayer, but grant it, I pray, for Jesus. Amen. Thank you. You may